Hello all, Paladin Piper. Welcome to my living room. On one of my videos in the not so distant past, I had some questions about the radio that was sitting next to my dad chair, as we call it here in the Paladin household. So I thought I would give you a little tour of this radio and show you when I do, and I'm allowed, to have enjoy a bowl in the house. This was my smoking setup. So I'll show you the radio and then also my little smoking setup. So hang with me, guys. Okay, guys, you are looking at the side of Paladin Piper's chair. So this is a, I'm not sure what, I believe it's probably from the 50s or 60s. It's a one of those kind of faux wood. There were a bunch of different ones. I know I always wanted one with the Kentucky Derby on it, but it's like a faux wood, pressed wood, I think they is what they call it. You've got an ashtray. Try to move it into the picture a little better. You've got an ashtray over here. This is one of my tampers from a nice subscriber, Bart. And I got an ashtray, cork knocker. This little compartment here keeps matches. I keep a tamper, some filters. And then I believe this part back here is where you could maybe used to do strike anywhere matches and things like that. Of course, those don't exist anymore. And then I just place that like so. And then over here is your pipe holder. And in it, I have currently my Medico Kensington. And then I also have a tin of vintage velvet, which I have to say is amazing. Whatever year this came from, I got this from Swaggy Man Piper 1926. This stuff is amazing. I am trying to sip on it, but I'm already more than half done with the tin. And then also, because I am a nerd and I love, gotta have things to coordinate, right? This is my velvet mug. I did have some coffee in it earlier, but now it's just water. So, now for the radio. Okay, guys, this is the Crosley radio, a close-up, and you're about to hear it in action. Here is the tuning button if you had it on just a standard radio. You'd have to move this knob over to the right to get FM or AM. I pretty much keep it on Bluetooth because I've got a pretty cool playlist that if you guys have been with me for long enough, you'll know the first song here I'll play. And then you've got over here, you've got the volume button. So here's what it sounds like. So you guys can hear, I think it sounds pretty darn good. This is Begin the Begin by the Artie Shaw Orchestra.